How does ozone treatment work? How can it be used? What precautions do I need to take? Hi, my name is Glenn from Agile Equipment, and yes, we're going to answer these questions by talking to you today about how ozone generators work to clean the air that you're treating. First, let's look at what ozone is and how ozone treatment works. For that, we'll need to talk about oxygen. Oxygen wants to have 8 electrons in its outermost shell, but it only has 6, and since it lacks this, it likes combining with donating atoms, like hydrogen, to gain the last 2 electrons. This combination process is what is called oxidation. Think of an example of a cut open apple. When the exposed inside of the apple comes into contact with oxygen, it causes electrons to be transferred from the apple's surface to the attached oxygen molecules, browning the apple. This oxidizing effect can also be observed when iron rusts. With odors, we often open windows to air the place out. You may not have known, but you are actually encouraging the oxidation process to occur. Odors can lose their smell from this electron-taking process that oxygen promotes. Consider then what an ozone generator does. It generates ozone, which is comprised of 3 oxygen molecules. This is one more oxygen molecule than the regular oxygen gas that we breathe. Ozone is considered an unstable gas and quickly reverts back into O2, offloading its extra oxygen to attach to another molecule. In the case of odors such as smoke, the oxygen molecule attaches to the smoke particles causing oxidation, thus neutralizing them. This is the same for certain viruses and is used as a means of disinfecting and for mold as a means of eradicating. Okay, so now we know that ozone treatment helps promote and expedite the oxidation process. Let's now talk about how ozone can be useful to us. The most obvious use of ozone treatment is the treatment of odors. Notable examples include the smell of mold and mildew in buildings, the smell of smoke from fire damage, strong pungent smells in factories and plants, and fabrics like clothes and curtains. Another use for ozone machines is in the killing of mold and disinfecting surfaces of bacteria. In fact, many restoration specialists use ozone generators as a last step in cleaning a room of bacteria or mold to ensure a total clean. Using it as a last step is the recommended method when using ozone to kill mold and bacteria. There are several applications for ozone that I'll quickly mention. Ozone can also be used to treat death scene cleanup, cigarette smell from vehicles, crime scene cleanup, blood and feces odor removal, pet smells, funeral parlors, paint smells, just to name a few. Lastly, you should ask, what ozone generator should I use? We recommend the Super ActivO by Ecozone. I'll put a link for the Super ActivO in the description below. My name is Glenn and I'm from Agile Equipment, an Australian business that specializes in selling and hiring out equipment for a range of different purposes, such as indoor air quality, mold, fire, and water damage restoration, disinfection cleaning, moisture testing, odor control, and more. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us on our website or call us at 1300 092 647. Thanks for watching.